Now that I am a published songwriter, hands up who's published. Hands up. Nobody? Nobody? Put some respect on my name, okay? Put some respect on my name. No, for real. I'm really honored to be in Never Again. It's such an honor. Everybody in South Africa who loves hip hop, who's curious about hip hop, read that book. If you're having your career, you're starting out, if you just enjoy the music and the culture, it's one of the most important books for you. If you're overseas and you're curious about South African hip hop culture and your own culture and its own influence globally, read that book. Let's see, we got some newcomers here. Hands up, anybody who got published? No, I'm just checking. Y'all good? Sorry, it's so L, bro. Woo! It's weird seeing you in a book, man. You know, being on playlists, being on stage, being on radio is one thing, but put some respect on my name, bro.